Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to more Clannad, Kappei Root. Yeah, let's get started. I'll go ahead and let Kappei replay this line here.
Tomoya-kun!
Swiftly, I dodge Kappei, who is dashing right at me.
Wham!
And he runs right into a lamp post. What? Is it now popular to run head first into others? Nah, nothing. So, what's up? You needed me for something, considering how you were dashing at me, right? Oh, is that so? That reminds me. How's work going? Has it started yet? You mean you don't start work in the morning?
でも、病院だからさ、午前の部と午後の部に分かれてるんだ。長いお昼休みみたいな感じだね。Ah,
I get it. So, did you do well during the morning shift?
もうバッチリ!
Proudly, he brandishes a bright smile as he gives a thumbs up.
やりがいのある仕事だよ、リハビリのアシスタントってさ。一人で歩けなかったり、体を起こせなかったりって人たちの手助けをしているんだ。Ah,
yeah, that does sound pretty fulfilling.
その人たちを生かすも殺すも僕次第って感じでさ。
Right.
僕、頑張るね!
Yeah, hang in there. Kappei runs off happily. Since he found a job in this town, guess I'll be running into him pretty often from now on. This is going to be so tiresome. It has been a while since Kappei has settled down in this town. Contrary to what I had expected, it seems Kappei has been busy with his part-time job at the hospital, and I have not run into him as frequently as before. I suppose this is the difference between those who are students and those who aren't. Now that I think about it, in just a year, I will be thrown into society too. Once that happens, I guess that the easygoing, carefree life I have been living will be no longer. Seeing Kappei makes me realize that. Even though that should be the case, but... sometimes... it's lunch break. I'm eating lunch in the courtyard with Sunohara. Ah, that reminds me.
Huh?
Nah, it's fine.
言いかけて途中でやめるなよ。消化不良っぽくて気持ち悪いだろ?
That's what I was going for. So good.
地味な嫌がらせっすね。
Yes.
いいよ。別にもう聞きたくなんかないよ。
I didn't want to tell you either. So.
You know, Kayo.
Nah, actually, I decided against telling you for your sake.
僕のためならはっきり言ってくれ。中途半端なのは一番嫌いなんだ。
Self-denial, eh?
どういうこと?
Go look it up in the dictionary.
まあいいや。で、何を言おうとしたのさ?
Oh boy. Yeah, I was just wondering how Kappei's been doing lately.
下の名前で呼ぶな!
See?
もう、あのことは終わったんだ。
It's never even began, did it?
夢の中じゃ、子供だって3人いたんだよ。で、かわいそうなものを見る目で見るな!
Nah, I don't see what other choice I have other than feeling sympathetic.
冗談に決まってるだろ? で、なんだよ、その微妙な目は!
You have quite the imagination.
ああ、そうだ。僕も言おうとしてたことがあったんだ。
What is it?
やっぱいいや。
All right. Is that so? Hey, look, the sky is pretty blue today, too, huh? And this grass is looking very green.
すみませんでした。聞いてください。
All right, if you insist. You don't have to force yourself to tell me, you know?
いや、こっちもヒイラギちゃんのことなんだけどさ。昔に薬を。
Wrestle, wrestle!
Him?
誰かいる?
Wrestle.
あれ、ここどこだろう?
What are you doing here? Kappei?
ヒイラギちゃん?
あ、トモヤ君と…名前なんだっけ?
寝食を共にした仲なのに!
ああ、思い出したよ。ごめんね、秋原くん。
秋原。So close.
惜しくねえよ!
That aside, it's been a while.
うん、そうだね。
僕の存在は、なことなんですね。
What are you doing here? It's going to be a pain if the teachers find out that somebody who's not a student like you is on campus.
あ、うん。別に用は済んだから長居はしないよ。りょうさんと約束してただけだから。
Fujibayashi? Why?
ほら、これ。
He proudly shows me something wrapped in a napkin. What the hell's that?
りょうさんの手作り弁当なんだ。愛妻、いや、まだ妻じゃないから恋人、うん、愛してる人だし、愛人弁当。なんだろう、ドキドキする響きだな。
Nah, that just sounds weird.
っていうか、 わざわざ受け取りに忍び込んだの？
障害があるほど愛の炎は激しく燃えるよね。
Couldn't you have gotten it in the morning? Have her stop by your place before she comes to school?
ダメだよ。そんなことしたら僕、リョウさんを学校に行かせられなくしちゃうよ。どうやってかはちょっと言えないけどさ。
Nah, I wasn't really asking.
僕聞きたいっす。
僕の部屋ってお布団引きっぱなしなんだよね。
うおー、意味深だ。
それより聞いてよ、リョウさんのお弁当ってね、すっごいんだよ。
Oh, sorry. I'm not bored enough to listen to somebody bragging, so I'm not listening.
食べるたびに目の前が真っ暗になったり、胃の中が冷たくなったりするんだ。
Yep, that sounds like a real cooking to me.
いやもうドキドキだよね。蓋開けたら飛んでる鳥が落ちてきた時はさすがに命の危険を感じたよ。
That definitely sounds like a Ryou lunchbox to me.
愛の試練ってやつなのかな。
Turns out he's telling me about his hardships.
さてさてと、じゃあお昼からの仕事頑張ろっかな。
So, you're still working part-time at the hospital? And well, since the timer went off, this feels like, and this is a topic change, I guess I'll go ahead and end it here. So, thank you all very much for watching, and ciao for now. Ciao for now.